different compared to now. I'm still playing competition in Holland, you know, and back in them 84s, in the 80s and beginning of the 90s, you know, if you play a Super League competition, it was all crying in the cafe, you know, in the bar. And now these screens, you know, TV screens with Champions League football on, you know, so it's so changed in them years, you know. Social media comes around and sometimes they say, oh, right, you're a fantastic player, but at the other side, you know, you've got to stick as well, you know, you've got problems because people are not happy the way you're performing and they send to you through emails or whatever. So the world is changing in the last couple of 15 years, you know, it's all different if you look at the 80s and 90s and 2000, you know, the world is coming to you quicker than it was 25 years ago.